we're getting closer to his return. And the closer we get to him, the faster things are going to happen. The faster the healings, the faster the deliverance, the faster...